You better go.
A substantial impact on veterans. Veterans make up nearly a third.
Picture before. Oh, you're not dressed yet. Wait.
The buoys were not removed by July 24th, to which Texas Governor Greg Abbott famously replied,
deter the deterrent.